Here's the last point that I'll share with you. I asked my team, I love Venn diagrams.
Let it out.
So I just do, whenever you're dealing with conflict, pull out a Venn diagram.
Love it, love it, love it.
Right, and so, you know, the three circles. And so I asked my team, right, they're fantastic.
I'm geeking out right now.